Pretty sharp.
Yeah.
We'll put it together. No more butt cheeks on the hood. Head on.
Yeah, they always sit on his cars.
Rivets on the back. He accidentally leaned up against one of his.
That's some of the reasons why we put it in here is number one. Environment not getting filthy back there. And it's a little bit brighter.
I'm gonna hood and this stuff at the same time.
that is the original color.
What's that?
That's that bronze metallic.
goat, is it? That's our goat?
Yeah.
It is our goat. That's our granddaughter.
He's watching
granddaughter
me.
Granddaughter.
Hi.
He's very busy. He's on some heavy pain killers.
Oh, really?
Turned out so nice.
Do you remember if the heat worked in this?
Did the heat work, Joe?
Yeah. It had.
That's not the goat, is it? That's our goat?
Yeah.
It is our goat.
That's
our granddaughter.
He's watching me.
Hi.
He's very busy. He's on some heavy pain killers.
Oh, really?
Turned out so nice.
Do you remember if the heat worked in this?
Did the heat work, Joe?
Yeah. It had.
That's our goat, is it? That's our goat?
Yeah.
It is our goat.
He's watching me.
Granddaughter.
Hi.
He's
very busy. He's on some heavy pain killers.
Oh, really?
No, he's fine. I'll watch him if he comes.
Turned out so nice.
Do you remember if the heat worked in this?
Did the heat work, Joe?
Yeah. It had.
No.
Greg, howdy.
Hi.
So, do you like those hood lockdowns after all?
No, but.
I sure do.
He likes them?
Well, they look pretty cool, I think.
They do.
That stenciling turned out so nice. And the doors hung so nice the other day.
The windows lined up, doors working, just putting some vapor barrier on there, so I can put some upholstery on them. And
the goat remains.
The goat's still here.
Yeah. that sure does look good.
Wow.
Yeah. I don't know if how that turned out. That is so way cool.